How does a button needle work? Or a tufting needle, deep button needle, auto-release needle? But it's a button needle, made by me, Maya, stoffenstein.com. Let's say you have an object that's deep buttoned, or you're going to deep button a headboard. And oops, your button has gone. Then there is this needle. You need some clips, the needle, and some button twine. This brand is from Osborne. Put the clip into the slot of the needle, with the loop down. Push your needle with a clip through the buttonhole of your board and click the handle to release the clip. The clip is at the backside of your board. The button twine is at the front side. Put the button back on, cut your twine, and use a regulator to make the short pieces of twine disappear. Any piece of tool if you need to repair a Chesterfield or make a brand new headboard. I hope this tutorial is any helpful. Hope to see you soon on stoffenstein.com.